start recording. And we'll see if that works.
I, 15.
It's quite a few. 8.
Your choice.
I will go first. It's like there was a sudden cry. Everybody said, wrong! So, 1, 2, 3. Probably no. I will do 2. I wonder if we're going to get more than 6 minutes out of this video. So, the snowball mic is the one picking up the audio, so the peanut gallery might actually be reasonably diluted. Like, you won't hear it as bad.
That's good.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Do I get to look at these that I mulliganed? I don't remember.
Yes, you do.
Before I look at these, right?
Yep.
Okay.
That's staying. That's staying. That's probably staying. I will mulligan.
What?
Interesting. Okay. I'm only getting 1.
I'm only getting 2.
Okie dokie. Oh, there is actually somebody watching, which is kind of interesting. Hello, person watching. No, it's Keith. That's great.
He can probably hear you.
Oh, he can. Absolutely.
Oh, it's Keith.
So. And he left. It would have been funnier if my phone started ringing. Just.
Possibly.
Yeah. You let me know when you're ready to go.
Yeah.
And here we go.
Here we go.
Hey, she make it a piece. Anyway, first action. $2. I could have gotten so.
Is your phone ringing?
Flip face up. Oh, it's my battlefield. Here you go. Alright. Matsu Berserker. Hello, Asawa. Reason I didn't put fate on any of my dudes.
Kidding.
So you're definitely passing next turn. That seems good. Going into combat with $4 seems wrong. I will sack this holding to draw a card.
Sure.
Your
action. We'll pass.
I will use my battlefield to flip these two face up.
Mm-hmm.
Another Gunso and Dispirit Caller.
Hey, Dispirit Caller.
Everybody does not like Dispirit Caller. Did not end exactly how I wanted, but that's okay.
Indeed.
So, pay $2 for a Coda Gunso. Reveals face up.
Mm-hmm.
Imperial limit, this holding adds +3 to your side during each glory count.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, I think that is what I got. This is a very interesting start over here. Where are my Ana Dials? And you did get the fate for passing first?
Yep.
Okay. Good, good, good. $1 is better than no dollars.
Indeed. I like dollars.
Yeah. Let's go with that.
3?
4. And I give you an honor. And I draw 4 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
Cool.
Okey-doke. Good old immune to my ring effects over there.
What do your dudes do?
These guys have pride.
Mm-hmm. What's that guy? Nothing.
3-.
Cool.
That guy is 3-.
Seems good.
Yeah, sometimes. Pre-conflict actions. I will pass.
I will pay one for a spyglass.
Spyglass. It's gonna draw you at least one card.
Indeed. Unless you destroy it.
Yeah. Which I could. It's probably better that I save that. No, we'll go ahead and let go of the spyglass.
No!
I'm supposed to save that for your Cloud of the Minds, but I don't have anything worth Cloud of the Minding for a while. Your action.
No action.
No action. My action. Ugh. That's rough. Okie doke. I'll pass.
Okay. Conflicts.
Conflict. Choices.
You should have the first player token.
I should have the first player token. That'll make things a lot easier. Matsu Berserker and Akoto Gunso.
Go home bound.
Right? He's about to. Just, we'll do military on Akoto's. Yeah.
This
that one? And it is?
Along the River of Gold.
Oh, okay. Well, that's less problematic. That's not so bad.
Okay.
You're a keeper now.
Yeah. During conflict at a water province, choose a participating character. Switch that character's base, military, and
correct
political skill.
Which cannot be he cannot be the target of it. Because you cannot. Because
he has no base.
Right. He cannot be modified. You could switch it if it was a zero, but not with a dash. What would you like to defend with? If you would like to. You do not have to. I promise.
I know.
I'm going to.
But this is all this guy can do.
That is true. That's what he was designed to do, what he was born to do, what he was bred to do.
Indeed. So we'll defend with that dude.
Okay, doc. Defender has protection.
Defender action.
I currently have 5. And you currently have 4.
I guess I will go ahead and use this action to flippy floppy this guy. Sure.
Okay, doc.
So you are now at 4? Versus 4?
4v4.
Your action. Yeah, I want my spyglass back.
I know. Okay. I'll go and play Way of the Lion on Matsu Berserker.
What's that do?
During a conflict, choose a lion click character. Double that character's base military skill until the end of the conflict.
Okay.
So he goes to 6. So I go to 8.
7?
6. 7. Correct. Nope, got to back up. That's fine. I go to 7. It is your action.
I will pass my action.
Okay. Got my stronghold. Go to 9. Now you can do stuff. If you would like.
Well, Cotton. Looks like I'm just going to have to pass this one.
Okie doke. I, too, will pass.
Mm-hmm.
Well, things happen. I win. Province breaks. I'll play for greater glory.
What's that do?
Puts a fate on both my dudes. Mm-hmm. All my bushes. He triggers honors from pride. Hey, Kade gets to do stuff now. Yeah.
This one?
Yes.
Cloud the mind.
Yay! Justified.
Take your...
My ring, draw card. everybody watching is like, they did that so out of order.
Probably.
It was defended, so.
I will pass my first conflict.
Okay.
Okay. For conflict.
It is.
Again! Hooray!
Right. Oh, Gunso, you're probably just going home. I just want, is there a ring I don't want you to do? Water doesn't do anything anymore. Void doesn't do anything. I would probably lose.
Fire.
So I will pass my second conflict.
Interesting. Okay.
You're up.
Yay. You're up?
Yes, you're up.
Spirit color.
Critical spirit color. Flips. Public forum.
Yay!
Province so nice, you have to break it twice.
Indeed.
I'll defend.
What's his reaction?
Nothing.
Nothing.
He has pride.
Oh, okay.
His reaction is after he enters play.
Okay.
Yeah. So, you currently have 3 glory, correct? Your Motus Fury.
What does it do?
During a conflict, choose an attacking character with glory X or lower. Bow that character. X is equal to the number of unrevealed provinces you control.
Mm.
You fall down.
So he bows?
He just bows.
Okay.
He no go home.
No go home.
He just bows.
Okay.
Pass?
Yeah.
A pass.
Congrats.
Hey, we. I guess that's it.
Yes.
All right. Imperial flavor.
You get it.
It goes to Fighty Fights.
Fighty Fights. All right.
Kung
and
Fu
then...
go to the Fate phase. I guess
yep.
He honors. He's
Who
about
honors?
To die. I don't know why I'm...
Why is he honor?
Because he won a conflict.
Oh, okay. Remove Fates.
Yep.
Slash
it
whatever.
Goes away. I'll miss him.
Unbow. Oh, I guess you should have decided whether or not you wanted this to go away.
I wasn't going to discard it.
Well, it has to anyway
now
right now.
Yeah. Dollar, dollar, dollar.
Money!
Dollar, dollar, bill, y'all. Boop, boop.
Discard cards. Pass first player token. Gain fate.
Yep.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Flippy floppy?
I guess I'm gonna go ahead and sack.
You're gonna get rid of it?
Yeah, he's not doing a whole lot here. And Kitsu Spirit Caller, ironically, doesn't do very much, but I get the feeling I'm still probably playing Kitsu Spirit Caller this turn.
Okay.
Nah, that's fine.
Nope. Oh. You're getting frisky.
Yeah, it's probably a mistake. 5, 6, 7. Ah, where's my. Nah, I'll use my cool dollars later. Alright, we good.
Yay!
Well, time to swarm.
Wow.
You have first turn.
Impressive. 2, 4, 5.
Nope, Shiva Sukune.
6.
Hello, nice lady.
This
is the card that usually beats me by itself.
Do I want to place another one on her?
I don't know.
I don't know. Yes.
Yeah, placing Fate on my dude's kind of pointless this turn. Well, maybe not with Okoma Prodigy, but.
Mm.
Prodigy, 1 Fate.
Oh, hey, wait.
Yeah, there you go.
Look at that.
Upgrade.
Upgrade.
Alrighty. Your action?
Pass.
I'm shocked. Pay $1 for step pass anyway.
No.
Then I'll activate to flip 2.
Sure.
Okomo AJ and Steadfast Samurai. So I will go ahead and pay 1, 2, 3, 4 for Okomo AJ.
For who done what?
He is a 1-3 with 3 personal honor. Courtier. Reaction. After I lose a political conflict, I put a Bushi character with printed cost 3 or lower into play from one of my dynasty discard piles or provinces.
Hmm. Okay.
I have dudes.
You have all the dudes.
I will probably participate in every conflict this round.
I will probably lose another province.
And then I will pass. Well, we'll see. You have a province, 2 provinces that kind of just beat me in a conflict. So.
Yeah.
We draw cards. Good.
Yeah.
2.
Hey, look at that.
Sure.
Interesting. Okay.
Good thing I got through those. Alrighty. Pre-conflict option is yours.
Sure. I'd like to attempt to play another spyglass.
That is acceptable. I will pass.
Okay, I will pass again.
Yay, cool stuff.
Yay, cool stuff, Inc.
Yeah.
Okay. So, my option for conflict is first.
Well, the stream stayed solid for 16 minutes, so I'm pretty happy about it.
That's cool.
Yeah. Yay, Katie.
Indeed. We'll do... If I do water, I can bow a character with no fate. Seems pretty okay.
Yeah. You also get to add the void element, so you get to remove this fate and do that if you want.
Yeah.
So water's never a bad thing for Phoenix. It's only sometimes risky versus Lion, because Lion have ready in battle, but even then that still burns a ready in battle in my hand if I really need that character.
I think it's just the best option for me right now.
Of the ones that have $1 on it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do I want to just do military? Save my horse? That seems okay. We'll go back to a safe place.
Public form?
Sure.
Form of publics.
Yes.
Okie doke. And it is military?
Yeah.
Alrighty then. We'll go ahead and do something. Do something! We'll go ahead and defend with Matt's Berserker.
Sure.
So I'm at 4 with the flavor currently.
Sure.
And you're at 3 currently. Could change very quickly. We'll find out shortly.
Your action is first.
Action Jackson over here is going to pass.
I will play Snatch.
Yay! Supernatural Storm.
So I go up to 5?
So, how many Shugenja are in play?
2.
No.
Sukune is not a Shugenja.
Ah, poop.
It's okay. 4 is practically the same as 5 in this particular situation.
My fault.
You're fine. I will pass.
No, so I'm still winning?
You're winning.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. Let's do it. I will also pass.
Okay, cool. So you win. So anything that triggers on you winning, I don't know if you, probably not. You don't break public form, but it does get an honor token. Now you get to resolve the ring effect, so you get to void and water in whatever order you choose.
Yeah, so we'll void that guy.
Yes.
And then we'll go ahead and bow this dude.
Okay. And as a reaction, I will use ready in battle to unbow him.
Fair enough. Let me go home.
Then
back.
We go home back. And you claim the one.
Yay.
Which you sadly don't get a fate for, unless you're a defender.
Yeah. But well, definitely. It's not like you were ever going to attack me with water.
Right. Yeah. No, that's not going to happen very often. It's mostly... Super sketch. this moment. I would just want a ring of $1. I think that's the best I can hope for right here.
Ring of Void's not bad for you.
Yeah, that's the one I kind of want to win if I attack with it, though.
Yeah.
So, which is tough, because my game plan, I think, is losing a political challenge, but we'll find out shortly.
Tune in next time.
So let's do political fire on Magistrate with the Como Pride.
Sure.
I'm bringing two to this business.
Okay.
What easy?
Night Raid!
I discard a card.
Hey, that's not bad.
I
just one card.
A charge.
Considering how many dudes you have in play, that could have gone real bad.
Yeah, there was a dollar on that. Nope, there was not.
No.
We did fire last time. There was no dollar.
No dollar.
Ring of no dollar.
So, I'm going to... I'll use Shiva.
Trigger, draw a card.
Trigger, Spyglass. Okay.
You are winning.
Yeah. As my first action... I will play Court Games to honor Shiva.
Yep. Shiva goes Super Saiyan. I will pass.
I will also pass.
Okay. So trigger I lose.
Mm-hmm.
Brings back Matsubiyane. I have 1, 2, 3 other Bushi. Triggers to fate.
Oh, is that the reaction on that guy?
That's on EG.
Oh, what's it say? After you...
After you lose a political conflict, put a Bushi character with printed cost 3 or lower into play from one of your dynasty discard piles
cool.
or provinces.
Nice.
But specifically not fate discard, though.
Mm-hmm.
So, you claim the fire.
Yay. And we go home bad.
And we go home bad.
Sadly, I will have to pass my second conflict.
Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Choo choo. Military. Ugh. I really want a military void so she's around less. But I don't want to discard cards at random at the end of my turn. So the question is, how long do I think I can fight an honored Shive Sukune?
Well, Void does nothing for me. Oh, wait, yeah, it does.
Yeah,
you
it
have,
does a little
you
bit.
You do things here, so...
It does. I think it does less than Earth
mm-hmm.
does for you, though, and
yeah.
I'll just... Military on Night Raid.
Night Raid.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm at 9, 10. If she flipped Night Raid face down right now, it would flip back face up, and I would discard 4 cards.
Yeah, that would be great.
If she was playing Dragon, this would be brutal.
Alright, so I will defend here. Can I use one of your die?
Yeah. So, 10 to 4.
Perfect. What's the point of you going all in? Do you have a thing that does something after you win?
No.
I already
no.
did this guy.
I already did that guy, and you already know that for greater reward costs 1, which I don't have currently.
Yeah.
So, the most likely reason I'm going all in is just to guarantee I win this conflict.
Mm-hmm.
And break it. That's the end game.
Okay. We'll go ahead and pass.
I'll pass.
Yay, look at that.
Trigger, I win. Nothing triggers.
Here's that.
I get Earth. Earth, Earth, Earth. And I get a draw card. Demeter won.
For shame?
For shame. He would honor, but he's already honored. I break.
Yep.
Fall down. Everybody goes home. My board's going to clear pretty hard next turn.
Yes. Would you like to discard Haunted
yes.
Mansion?
Yes.
Whenever they come to release them, I kind of want to ask your thoughts.
Post-combat actions. Oh, good omen, EG.
To put a fade on him?
Yep. Oh, you have
Void,
don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, we have the same.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Oh, right.
So
can't
you're going to be able
that.
To play good
That's
omen.
That's fine. Completely acceptable. So I guess we go to the end, or it's post-combat actions, but I don't have any, I pass.
Okay.
And then, so I think we determine this first.
Do
and I have 3, 4. And you have 2.
And the Sword of Lawbringer is another tool.
So.
But there's a lot of
the conflict phase ends. Yep, so.
You have 2 and I have 4.
Yes.
John,
stays.
I'll meet you upstairs.
Okay, cool beans. But why?
Well.
I'll go ahead.
So we'll trigger this, and
yep.
then I'll void that
one
guy.
One off here.
And then I'll get 2 on her.
Getting 2 on her is pretty good. I'm going to run upstairs real quick, and then I will come back to you. But it's holding stable right now, which is
considered all the dogs.
post. This for this is 40 cents off. In your favor.
Oh, on the website.
So
no, it doesn't.
browse by set, or if you had a specific card that you were looking for, you can just type it in your search bar to your...
Yeah, so that's probably not going to work for me. I haven't been in the game for so long that I don't know what sets and all that good stuff, so
yeah.
It'll be easier to just, I don't know, look on eBay or something, so you can search by, you know, more destinations, more filters, and things like that.
Yeah.
So I'm just looking for, like, I'm trying to build an ally deck, and
yeah.
I have no clue what sets that's from, or...
Allies are in a lot.
Zendikar. The original Zendikar block.
And the new Zendikar as well.
And the new one, but the original one has most of the ones you're going to win.
Right.
Okay, so Zendikar. Okay. That helps.
I think
it's
still
on something.
Yeah, I'm
trying
to think of
where the
Zendikar block is. I'm trying to find a specific
card. So Zendikar, World Lake, and...
Yeah.
Before
that.
Rise.
Somebody told me they were like something.
Oh. Yeah, there's some
American.
Yeah, there's definitely like the core ones, and like Pot of Free Blade, and like most of the white ones are really good.
No.
White, green, and like the blue ones.
And now I start to lose.
That's the thing, like, there's so many, there's a couple of good ones on each color, so, like, red one, there's a Coon Battle Center.
You don't think our
first one is so in haste, too. He's an ally.
You don't think our
there it is. It's just about how you want to construct it. For instance, you can build an ally deck that mills, you can go in that attacks and it kills the fast.
Well, I'm playing, kind of a house rule.
He's got a mace.
So, he's got a so, like, a really large casting cost is not a deal breaker. For us, we'll be in a great place.
Have you ever used
Scatter?
I have
not.
He'll throw you under the bus.
Curry Mori is either under the strong
yeah.
or one of the two remaining provinces. I'm back.
I did my fate
face.
Face?
Okay.
Yep.
So I gain one.
Gain an honor.
And this is where you start playing. Right. I don't think he's gonna quite make it. Okie dokie.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna get rid of my mediator here.
That's fine.
Kay. And then, what's next? Discard cards, pass first player token. I did that. Gain fate. Two.
Always like that
four,
money.
Six, seven. So now I have a total of eight.
Yep.
And we flippy floppy.
Yep.
Ooh, library.
Obviously good.
Okay. You, sir, are first.
Okie dokie. One, two, three, four. Mia Satoshi. And we'll go ahead and put one feet.
Okay.
Yep, your action. Death Seeker with no fate.
Okay. What's Death Seeker read again?
After this character loses a conflict as an attacker, sacrifice this character, choose a character controlled by your opponent. If that character has no fate on it, discard it. Otherwise, remove one fate from that character.
doesn't even have to be participating, right? That's
yes.
why I hate
After
it so much.
After this character loses a conflict.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, the target doesn't have to.
Yeah. That's why I hate that card so much. All right.
Mm-hmm.
I play Asawa Atsuko.
Hey, Atsuko. I'll pass.
Okay. I will also pass.
All right. So much for going void.
Draw phase.
Draw phase.
Trigger.
Trigger, draw card. One.
Three.
You get two.
Yeah, that's the one you're talking about. There's two
printings
at least.
Yeah.
Whew.
That's
going to
be
time. They both have instructions. So you can't have your Saturdays and you can't have your Sundays.
Free conflict? I guess I have first action.
Yes, you do.
Or I'll activate Mia Satoshi's ability.
What's that do?
Discard cards off the top until I hit an Imperial.
Okay.
There's only two left in the deck. There's one. And then I discard one of my cards in my provinces. To replace it. Keeper initiate. I found one. Your action?
I will pass.
I will sack this to draw a card.
Okay.
Your action?
Still pass.
I'll go ahead and pass.
Okay.
I'm not a rogue, I'm a character. Your character says rogue. I'm a rogue, uncanny dodge.
First conflict. Sounds like Ring of $2 on Province of Mystery.
Looks like.
Yeah.
Looks like.
I don't believe. Right, because I passed after Death Seeker. I'll use my battlefield to flip these two.
Okay.
Oh, good.
What's that other holding?
It's the same one.
Oh, okay.
Just, yeah.
Seems good.
Yeah, it's
Seems
okay.
real good.
It's alright.
Did you want to keep that as military?
Yeah.
Okay.
I like the punchy punch.
But it's a 5-man. That's
five. That sucks. Stupid Shugenger.
What? They're fine.
Stupid Void Shugenger.
I have one Shugenger.
Makes me sad.
Whatever.
So, let's do Military Void. The Death Seeker. And let's go to Province of Obviously.
Province, obviously, Manicured Garden.
Province of Joy.
No, Province of Gain of Fate.
Oh, Gain of Dollar.
Province of Dollars.
Yes. I have
three. Are you going to get way too much information? Yes. I mean, it's right thing. I have to remember. I've been working on everything you guys.
So if you win, what happens? You just
I get a resolve void. That's what happens.
So you're either resolving void or resolving void.
That's
what you're telling me.
That's pretty much how this works most of the time.
Oh, splendid. Okay. Hmm. What can I do here?
Oh, I have no idea.
Well, the first restriction I was going to say is no, like, beast people. Just that are, like, so foreign to regular human kind.
You mean no monstrous races. That's what you just said, right?
Man.
Of course. Think of this and just start.
I should probably. I don't think I have a way out of this, so I might as well defend it. I guess.
Okay.
Like a courtier?
They don't go to Germany.
My courtier?
No, party members who literally would eat the other party members if they weren't the other party members.
That's not... Okay, so humans cannibalize each other.
I agree. I agree with that sentiment.
Yeah.
Alright. I guess I have first action.
And you have one. So getting a fate's probably pretty good.
I'm getting the fate.
Okie doke. I'll go ahead and plus. It doesn't do anything.
Nope.
It does nothing.
Does nothing.
Alright.
No monsters races.
I hate you, Death Seeker.
Give the Seeker an S word.
S word.
Go to 5.
5. Ugh. As an action, I will choose the Sawa's action to give my dudes plus 1 and your dudes minus 1.
So I get a 4, you get a 2. Play charge.
Okay.
That's Berserker. Seems like a waste of a charge, but... So I got a 7.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, minus 1.
Yes.
Charged in a Matsu Berserker, felt terrible.
Okay, there was one thing I was going to talk about, and you would join the campaign.
Okay.
Might be able to try to save myself.
Right now you're looking at losing the province, losing the fade-off for Shiba.
Well, I'm losing the fade-off of Shiba.
Yeah, that's probably happening either way if you can't get rid of Death Seeker.
Uh-huh.
Okay, that's how you like your friction.
I'm just trying to debate exactly what is worth it. I don't think there's a way out of it because you still have your tappy tappy. Yeah. So I guess I don't think I really have anything to play then. Yeah, I guess I will have to pass.
I too will pass.
Actually.
Okay.
No, I do have something.
You no pass.
I don't.
Lidu Dallas no multi-pass.
Finger of Jade on Shiba? Does that work?
Does it say card effect? Or does it say
when the effects of a card ability.
Okay, so it's not a card ability. The ring is not a card ability. It would work against Death Seeker. So now you can.
If I won.
Now you can win. And I can't target you.
Yeah, that's probably not going to happen.
So.
Maybe I shouldn't play that then.
It's up to you.
Because there's no way I'm going to win.
It would be impressive.
Yeah, so this is just kind of a waste on
her.
Yeah,
just keep the dollar. And then you're threatening way more stuff.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Boo! Alright, I got nothing.
Alright, I will pass.
Okay.
So I wean. Don't treat anything on me. I'll play for greater glory.
I was going to say, you guys.
Void on Chiba,
I assume. Void on Chiba. Boring. We go homebound. Would you like to get rid of Forgotten Library?
Yes, please.
I'm losing pretty terribly.
Yeah. I managed to put enough pressure on early. Kaede is way less good against Lion than Sukune is. If you open Sukune, I'd have a very hard time. Pre-conflict actions, I pass.
Do these guys do anything exciting?
Nothing right now. So he's the one that let me discard cards to go find an Imperial, which I'm probably not going to do again because there's only one more Imperial card in my deck. I guess I could do it on the last turn. Well, I thought I was going to win somehow.
No, do I want Ring of $2?
Yeah.
I mean, it doesn't seem terrible.
It does not seem terrible. I will always pick Ring of $2 over another ring, but that's just me. Cody will often argue with me on it, saying that the optimum ring is better, but Ring of $2 tends to be the optimum ring for me.
Do I want to draw Z card first? Well, you could opt to just not do another ring. Oh, I could just do a challenge. If you're running me a Mudless Fury, it's four glory.
Right now it's four.
Which you could just send her home.
Unless you preemptively increase your glory by two.
I think I'll hold on to Sheba for now. Although the card is good. We'll see. We'll do.
Nope,
I fully intend that I'm probably not going to win this challenge.
Oh, one reason that we
to. Yeah, if you're not going to win, Ring of $2 is usually the one. But maybe you do.
Could just go on a fact-finding mission. One of them's probably the remove a fate thing, though, so that would suck. So we'll just go to public forum.
Military?
Yeah.
If we choose,
you'll probably get involved in that at some point.
Okay, so we are choosing one way. That is the goal of the campaign. What if, now hear me out, we just instead fight the ship and just go somewhere else?
That's okay, but, you know, everyone who knows
that's
love
weird.
It,
that would be I, because of it. That would be, like, the best thing. First session, or after session zero. Everybody's like, so we're
going to
choose a different direction.
I'll go ahead and defend with
Matsuki. Campaign is over.
That's military, so I'm at four.
Open, close.
Three.
Hey, we're not going to have 70 gold.
You're correct. First action, I will Miramoto's Fury to bow. So,
okay.
Your action.
You want us to make real characters.
No action.
I too will pass.
Yay, look at that. Nothing happens. I mean, I guess you had the ring. The one ring.
I probably didn't have to.
Doubtful.
Unnecessary. Yeah, it's okay, darling.
So your conflict, pre-conflict actions.
I will pass.
I will also pass.
Okay, dope.
I'm sorry. I was going to say, I
Kiramori. Oh my. I'm at 4. Trigger drug.
And he's got all the bonuses to throwing a rock. And like most of them just don't know that they have power. And they think they're all like making really something.
Yeah.
Like the government trends.
My first action will be to. Do I want to switch?
You're at 8, right? For political, you're at 9.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Hey.
I mean, you don't have a lot of stuff that adds to political, so...
You are correct.
My first action will just be to buff.
Okie dokie. I will court games targeting you. You can choose a character you control, participate in character you control, and dishonor that character. Target player discards card games.
What is it? Just dishonor?
You dishonor. Yeah.
Unless I have a cancel.
I would
like
be impressed.
Less than zero.
You would have to be splashing cream. Sure.
So I go down to...
Yep, still winning.
They are A-listers now, many of them.
Your action.
I guess now would be the time to play this.
That's
or actually
good.
Earlier would have been the
just
time
in case,
to play that.
It doesn't cancel court games.
Oh, really?
Yes, because court games does not target as part of the cost, which is what triggers finger the game, okay?
Fair enough.
So... Core Games is already resolving by the time it gets to targeting.
Yeah.
I can go give him a sword. Well, it's a fan, actually.
A fan.
I go to seats.
Okay. 6-5. So, I mean, you're not breaking my province.
Not even close.
Which is fine. But you are winning the...
Yes. Ring of Earth.
Earth.
Ring
so
of Draw Grid. When I have 3 cards left in my hand. This is that nice gun, Michelle. Fine.
Not that
good,
but there's a.
Oh, it seems ridiculous.
No.
I guess I'll pass.
I too will pass.
Okay.
I win.
Yes.
I draw a card. Seen that card before.
Don't discard the things
discard.
I need. It's for shame.
Yeah, it's okay. Go home, Ballad.
That's yours. My second conflict.
You are correct.
Three conflict actions. I would like to choose a Shugenja character and bow or ready them.
Unbow.
Unbow.
You can take public form now.
Yeah.
I have no dollars and no defenders.
What did I do earlier? I did military, didn't I? Yep.
Yes.
Yeah, we'll go to public form.
Political fire in public form.
Yep.
I declare no defenders.
Fantastic. Your action.
Could go either way. You're currently at 3.
Yes.
And my province strength is at 4.
Yes.
I will pass.
I will play a fan.
You're at 5. Okay. My thingy is lower than yours, so I'm going to Good Omen on Matsubiome. What would you like to do?
Oh. Yeah, nothing.
Alright. I will use Battlefield to flip this face up.
Sure.
Hey, LPB.
No.
Nice to finally see.
No.
Your action.
I will still continue to have no action at this time.
I will pass.
Fantastic.
You win.
Yay.
You resolve fire. Well, you break. This goes away.
Is it worth it to dishonor? Dishonor on you, dishonor on your cow.
Oh, sure.
Alright, buff 2 here. That's probably pretty good too with this thing.
Yes, usually.
Yes, I will honor my own dude.
Okie dokie.
Man.
Goes home. I lose one.
Yes.
Okay.
You still get to keep the thing.
6. Yeah.
Trigger. I gain 2 honor. Oh, wait, no, it's the water thing.
You get to bow or unbow somebody.
And it doesn't even count towards the thing.
You're correct.
Lame. Okay.
2, 3, 4. I declare a thumb war.
Did you already put the dollar on here?
I did.
Or is it a new dollar?
No, I already put a dollar there.
Okay.
You get this. Okay.
2, 4, 6.
I do like Lionsburg.
7. No, we don't. He's a bad card. Don't want to play him.
I think Lionsburg Bower's going to hang out. I think we're going to be friends.
Philippe?
Yeah, sure. Hey, cheap dude.
No!
Yay! Excellent. It is as I had foreseen it.
Oh, I guess technically it's like this.
Sure. Alright, you have first action.
Dang it.
That's rough.
Yeah, a little bit.
To be honest, he's not aware. All they really need is another ritual spell scratching line.
We'll see if I make it through this round. Right? That's what that's about.
Here's one. It is literally impossible for me to all in your stronghold on military. Unless I had a captive audience. Truth be told, in a tournament, this is where I start sandbagging and doing air conflicts to just maintain more honor than you have. I'll pay $1 for Steadfast Samurai because I am. You're probably passing way long before I end this time.
Naive student.
1, 2, $3 for Lion's Pride Bower.
Pass.
Hey Toshiri, so nice to see you. This is not a town.
Whoa, what is that? What would you call that? The dude with the thing and the eyeball and the thing.
Wow, I'll try
to nailed it. You nailed it.
The Star Trek robot with the eyeball thing. like Kit from Knight Rider.
Well, I guess I could activate Satoshi's ability.
What's that do?
It discards a thing and digs for an Imperial storehouse.
Oh, sure.
I just can't kill your strong one. But that's okay.
It's fine, you can do it.
There is a magical Christmas land I can't live in where that happens, but I don't know.
Magical Christmas land, my board is basically dead next turn.
Yeah.
So.
Strangely enough, so is
mine.
Huh. Okie doke. Yeah, I'll pass.
Okay. Draw phase.
Yep.
How much honor do you have? 3, 6, 9, 12, 13, 14, 3, 6, 9, 12. I'm basically dying.
It is now in my deck.
One.
Five.
You have first opportunity.
Adventuring, yes, but specifically
Wanna...
tables, battles, and puzzles.
Okay.
Unless, if you tie that into the story, that's fine. That's even preferred.
Okay. You do realize whenever I made that house originally for that first campaign, that was supposed to be like the miniest dungeon I could possibly
have. That was a room
it was
with some
bear
traps.
This lion's probably brawler too.
While this character is attacking, choose a character with equal or lower military skill than this character. Bow that character. My mind
is clouded. Do you have any pre-conflict actions?
I will pass.
Okay.
What is he going to do with my mouth?
Actually, that was, you know, kind of a thing that could have happened. Yes.
Cool.
Let's say this. The criminals who set up that particular trap.
Ring of Dollar?
What part of the guy wasn't very smart?
He just was so dope in the warehouse.
Also, water's not bad.
No, water's fine. None of my dudes have bait. That probably says something about my hand, but none of my dudes have bait.
No, wait. Are they all Bushi characters?
No.
For greater glory. Let's,
huh?
Which one's your flippy floppy? That one? We'll go that one.
Heretic around this one? It is Hurtle Fields.
Draw card.
Place of draw card.
Okay.
Alright. We'll defend with Satoshi.
What's the action on him? Anything?
I can dig for an Imperial. Otherwise, not much. I'm at 6. Tier 2.
Or a series of rooms.
Yeah, the original story was basically this guy.
First action draw card.
Sure.
Hey. You're up.
Anyway, it's basically a new runner just got hurt. And you guys were supposed to be investigating it. And the new runner was the one that,
pass.
Like, all.
I'll pass.
Hey, look at that. It's like I wanted $1.
Yeah,
is it? I don't know.
Exactly. Okay. And the holders were invading, going to invade. And you guys were going to do this. That was going to be the original. So I want to be okay. Basically, this creator god.
I don't really have any comments on it because we had experience with the session.
I know.
That happened.
It didn't go.
Pass my first concept.
Interesting.
Here you go.
Okay. They're forcing me to sandbag or do something.
I mean, you might expend people.
getting experience.
And initials of the game is DBS.
I'm hoping you bow more people. If I'm gonna go after a strong.
Because
it's tough for me to win that conflict. I should have Death Seeker politically. It's my favorite. I lose! Haha! Do 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 do.
Is Death Seeker only on attacking?
Yes. After this character loses a conflict as an attacker.
Okay.
Her did to her to do her.
Less good. Okay.
Military something.
Why military?
Oh, because
I already
did
put. That's right.
It is five, so that's by itself, which is pretty good.
Bad. Well, you've already drawn the card at Fertile Fields.
You're correct.
So, we'll go there again.
I really want to get my keepers back. that's tough. It's a tough call right there. Makes me sad. And you're at 5 currently, right?
I think I should have chosen Void instead. I don't know, maybe not.
Because if I all-in Void, your board's gone.
Mm-hmm.
Not a bad idea.
I mean, it doesn't do anything for me, but,
no, but
it might save Sheba a turn.
It's possible.
Probably not, though. You'll probably just use Death Seeker either way, so it's fine.
Mm-hmm. I made a mistake in not attacking politically with Death Seeker. That should have been absolutely what I did. If I lose, I discard her. But I messed up, but that's okay. I really want to defend and get the keepers. Why do I really want to defend and get the keepers? That's way less cool than doing this other thing that I want to do. Is that less cool than doing the other thing I want to do? Alright, Steadfast Amulet will defend. If I defend, that gives me 2. And then you plus 2. Makes me sad. Then he used it on her instead of Sukune, so Sukune's only 8 when I crack back.
She's not honored.
Yet. She's not honored
yet.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
I'll defend him, that's a berserker.
For 3?
For 3. I think that is a better number.
And I need to beat you by... Well, you have 5 strength there?
Yes, correct.
So to break it, I need to be at 8.
Yep.
So I'd have to plus 3 it.
Why you do that? Play Test of Courage.
What's that do?
Matsu Bione moves in and honors. So I add 5. I go to 8.
I can win. I don't know if I really necessarily care. You have more dudes bowed that way.
Mm-hmm. You are correct.
I'll pass.
I'll pass.
Okay.
So I win.
Yep.
I don't think I trigger anything. I'm winning. Providence doesn't break. Go to claim the ring. I am Keeper of Fire. I get my keepers. I think it's just those two. Yes.
Yeah, I think you just dropped it down to 2.
Oop, oop. Okie dokie. I'm gonna do something weird.
Free conflict actions?
A pass.
I'll play against the waves.
Sure.
To stand my Shukensha.
He stand up.
Okay.
He fell down earlier, now he stand up.
Yes.
Okie doke. Military Earth on the last province.
Oh,
I can't beat that.
So, okay. That's probably for,
my play!
I'm confused.
That's fine. I had a plan.
And now it's gone?
But now it's gone. I should have known that was public for him, too. That's the worst part. Oh, well.
I don't understand.
I'm gonna win the living crap out of this conflict. Just try and stop me.
I'm confused. I don't understand.
Why I didn't go to Kiramore?
Yeah.
Because I couldn't win.
So, why would you even come here?
Because I have a card that is does cool things if I break provinces.
Oh, okay. I don't know what that is, but sure.
It's a card that keeps my entire board around.
Oh.
Well, these guys.
For greater glory?
Yeah. So now it does nothing.
Why?
Just because I don't break public form.
Oh.
Just,
Well, how much honor do you have, though? 3,
quite
6, 9, 12, 15, 18?
18.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's fine.
Well, I mean, you're still going to avoid Sheba, so there's that.
I can.
Huh?
If I lose.
Yeah.
Sure. So I said I'm winning the crap out of this province.
Yeah.
I will definitely not lose.
Okay, so. Hey, I have a dumb question.
Yep.
please keep upstairs next door closed? I locked it. I've got wires hanging out.
Sure. Go ahead.
Is it still running?
Yep.
Cool. Okay. If we put dudes into the conflict and they get bowed, is it it's not considered unopposed, right?
Correct, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you can charge that little bugger in there if you want to.
Yeah. I just don't know if you'll bow him.
Maybe.
Is that what I want to do? Go, Solemn Scholar! It's so sad.
Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh well. This is amazing.
Yeah, you're an idiot.
I am on several levels right now. Like, it's fine. Everything is fine. How are you?
I'm good.
You have first action.
Yeah, so...
Passing is cool.
Nope.
He's gonna do stuff. Alrighty.
Get a Benton's touch?
Yeah, bow Shugenjin
to Shiba.
Sure.
I don't know. Why not?
Seems fine.
Sure. I'm contributing zero.
Oh, pass.
Okay.
You're gonna see.
I guess I'm also gonna pass.
I am on so many levels. Just got destroyed. That's okay.
Bloop.
Yep.
Hey, this belongs to you, though.
Oh, that does nothing.
No, it does something. See?
Sure.
Is my other mention stuff.
So good. That's awesome. Alright. Post-conflict actions. Before she does her things.
Before?
What? No, the guy that's a dragon deck? Oh. Just cut your way. We're going to hold
it on. Yeah. You just keep
Jesus, Andrew. I do not have a room.
Proceed.
Oh, okay. So I'll trigger Shiba.
Sure. You claim the favor.
I do?
4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah!
That's how bad I am at this game.
I always forget that it's like dominance.
Yeah.
It's dominance.
Yeah, no. I just...
I'll claim the favor!
Pretty much can see. That's fine. It loses me a point, but realistically we're at an hour right now.
We'll put it on the side.
Including the 23 minutes I went upstairs.
Yeah. Air, I'll just gain 2.
Yep.
Because I went down a lot to draw a bunch of cards, and I'll avoid your keepers.
Sure.
So,
now sadly I have to go home.
Go home bad? Or just go home?
No, go home.
Lame. But